And welcome back to Hold Your Own. Get a little off-camera work. The other day. I need to finish this quest for locating Jack. I got two med kits, but I need to go get some gas because apparently I got to do some driving around. So I need it to be daylight here. First, let me see what I got to get rid of here. I need to get those two there, so I'm going to keep. I need all that just in case. Okay. Let's see what we got. My boat's not all that good. Let's see what we got out here first. I need to go into town and see if I can find some gas. Yeah, there's the closest one. Hey, there's somebody standing up there. There's somebody standing right there. There's somebody standing there looking at me. Shoot it quick. Nope, apparently not. Okay, I'm at 35. Put that wall up. Just trying to figure out what I'm gonna do. Okay, head on out. Okay. Get up here and see if I can. Some more get. More chicken. Well, I prefer to run into a chicken and then the other animals. I always seem to get mauled. Okay. Dart up the hill. There's that chicken. Oh, I knew it. First thing. I knew it. Oh, see, as soon as I ran up, I knew that was going to happen. I have nothing on me. So I got to run and get my bag. I knew that was going to happen. Yeah, I have nothing on me. I'm completely empty. So I need to get up there because my kits are up there. They take us, so I'm gonna have to run into the building there. There it is again. I'm getting cut aside. Okay. Jeez, can't win for losing. Okay. Put the med kit down here. Did I get hurt? Yeah, I got hurt. Protein. Jeez, I don't want to have to take one of those. Not yet, anyway. Anything in here? I figure I ran into a house that doesn't have anything. Nothing. Oh, come on. There's nothing in here. I think I've been here before. That's why nothing spawned in. Oh, jeez. What do I got for arrows? I don't have any other weapons. I see a bow and arrow. And I don't know where that thing's at. Well, last time it was outside. If it'll still be outside the... Oh, it'd be nice if I could get him from here. But I can't see him from here. If I shoot out there, what would happen? Nothing? Okay. See anything? Oh, there he goes again. Jeez. Come on, big boy. Where you at? He got me in here. Check this one. Anything in here? Come on, give me some 9mm. Give me something to work with. There's nothing ever in this room. Yeah, I hear you. Nothing. Come on, where you at? Wish I knew where he was at. Come on. Mm-hmm. I can't see him out there. She's gonna get chased in here. There's no windows in this one. I don't see anything yet. Anything in here? Of course. Nothing. Where are you at? Okay. One of those. What do we got for arrows? So 44 arrows. There he is again. Oh, it's about time I got something. Ooh, some more cement. Cement and some bottles. Yeah, I can take that. Oh, it does have a roof. Got some screws. I haven't figured out how to use the screws yet. Oh, I guess. Well, I haven't done any things using this room yet. And this room never has anything. And two bottles. Okay. She walked right into her. Weird. More cement again? Yeah. Cupboard. Some more iron fragments. Grapes. Flour. I'm gonna start filling up again. Let's see what. I can't believe she was just standing there. Thank you. just standing there. Oh, she scared me too. Oh, I can use that one too. Okay. I'm gonna make a run for another. Where is he at? I can close the door on that. Some of those. Take those. Empty containers and some more stew. I got three stews. Yes. Anybody in the shower? Some raw chicken. I got raw chicken. Some raw bacon. Oh, some bottled water. Ooh, I'm getting full again. I'm gonna have to head back home. Which way's home? That way? Still ain't getting 9 mil. Juice, more grapes, another tin, ooh, some more arrows, yes, it'll still work. Every little bit helps. And some more bottled water. Six of those. Okay. No other rooms? Oh, just the bathroom. Okay. Yeah, I'm full. Check. Oh, I'm full there now. Definitely full, full. Ooh, I want those. What can I get rid of? Come on, thought I had enough of them. Crafting jar, take that out. Take that. Some more raw chicken. I don't know what I'm gonna do with the raw chicken. Oh, more prickly pears. Take that. fish. I don't know what to do with the raw fish. Not really sure what to do with the raw fish. That was all here. Yep. Wait, the cougar. Online. Okay, catch my stamina. And make a run for it. Come on. Oh, eater's fine. Come on. Come on. Still didn't get any 9 millimeters. My 9 millimeters. Come on. Supposed to get it there. Yeah. Going here to unload. Open the door to my abode. There we go. Jeez, I got so much stuff on me. I don't know where to put everything. I don't have any weapons at. Where's my. Oh, there are my planks. I still gotta get it to them. I didn't get any fuel. See, I still got raw fish there. Making containers, mechanical parts. Let's see if I can. Do I have an abundance of this stuff already? Iron fragments. I can put the iron fragments here. Bullets over here. I got 38 of those bullets there. Look at that. 34 shotgun shells. These don't stack. I gotta go sell those. See, I got 50 of those. Where's the? I wonder where the trader's at. And there's the raw chicken, bacon, mechanical parts, bottled water. Let me drink one of those. I think that's the plastic bottles that I want. Yep. Okay, what do we got here? Over here. Any room for anything? No, of course not. I thought. Yeah, 23. Now I got 80 bags of concrete. Yes. Water. No room in that one. My wood, gunpowder. Yeah, I need to make a shotgun. I got shotgun shells. Empty container. Tea containers used to craft common green tea and coffee cups. Why do I need to craft coffee cups? And here's flour. In there. That copper shouldn't be in there because I thought it had another area for the copper. Well, there's more room in this one. This, and that, and the flower, and the screws, and I had another area that had copper wire in it. There it is. Four copper wire. Let's see if I take these to the trader. They will sell me because I can make some money. traders over there. It's on the other side. And it's 11 a.m. Okay, I need to still get rid of some of this stuff. Parts there. Get rid of that, get rid of that. Oop, no. Keep that, keep that. I'm just going to the trader. That for now. That. Keep that on me. Got three cans of that. And that and that. I need to make another. Oh no, that's my regular axe. Get rid of. Where? See, there's other ones. Yeah, I know they she buys those, from what I heard. I think that's it. I'm going to head over to the trader. Do a quick save. I'll walk around him. We'll walk around him. Yawn, up and down the hill. Whoa. Need to run, need to run. I wish his stamina would last longer. Jeez, I can't go anywhere. Is the trader? Standing right there. Okay, what can we do? We could sell. What do we got? Total price 180. Yes, but I got 50 over here. 500. Yeah. Okay, does she buy? See, I have mine down there. Yeah, I'll get rid of some of this stuff. Why not? Okay, what has she got that I want? I'll take. She has no 9mm. What does she want for these? I'll take that. Don't need the gold ore. Berry seed? No, I don't need berry seed. Got worms. Bottled water. Yes, I can make my own concrete with that. Raw meat. Got some raw meat in there. That's all she's got? How much for the nails? $36 for the nails? Jeez, you can keep the nails. How much for the veggie stew? $30? I'll take it. One in stock? Yeah, I'll take them. I didn't take it all. That's all she's got? Man. Well, I got 1,126 coinage. That's it. Okay, come on, some 9mm. No, I'll take the juice though. Oh, come on. Do a quick save here. Resume. Okay, we'll go looking around. See if we can find something. Somebody standing there? No, no. Oh, it's gonna rain. Oh. Come on. Oh, I got him. Second shot. Nice. I'll take that, but I wanted the 9mm. Not in here, but he's. I wonder if he's in one of these. Oh!
I'll kill you.
Come on. Come on, no 9mm.
Don't cross me.
Oh man. Oh, come on, no 9mm. Jeez. I'll kill two of them at least. I had to run in here and hide. Oh yeah. Two more first aid kits. That's what I'm talking about. Ooh, carrots. Oh, five of those bad boys. Yes. Yes. Now it's starting to come around. Now I just gotta get sure I can get fast enough. Electronic parts. Nothing else in here. Be nice if he was in here. And he's not. What is that? Boiled meat? I can eat that. Nothing in the cabinets here. Grapes! Grape, babe! Take that! If I find something else, we'll get rid of those cans. No way. After me today. More coinage, but no 9 mil. Prickly pears. Did I check this out? I'm getting full now. What is this? Coffee tin? I don't need the coffee tin. At home. Can't take that one. Take that. Take the baked potato. So I need to get rid of something. I got plenty of those. I haven't figured out how to do it with raw chicken and nail molds. I got raw fish. Nope. I will take that. That, and what was that fertilizer? Just two cans of tin. Say, quick save, and I think I'm going to head back before it gets dark, which is 8.5 kilometers. So I check this one. Chicken. To run. Come on. Come on. I don't see anything yet. I hate going through the trees. Where they like to hide. There was a cactus there at first. I still haven't seen cacti. I like how I can run alongside the mountain. Look at that. Oh, no! Oh. Apparently I can't. Well, I didn't know that. Can I speed swim? My eyes out. Keep my eyes peeled. I didn't know. I thought he was running along the side. I thought he would stick to the side. Well, now I know. I'm freezing? Well, I'll try to get out as quick as possible. I'm 35. 35 out of 50. I'm still doing okay. My water intake could be better. I didn't know the water was this cold. Ooh, a croc. Here we go. Oh, come on. I don't need the crocodile there. Sneak up. Run past him. Come on. Yeah, got past him. And I do a quick jump. And into the door. Well, that was a hectic day. Still didn't get done what I wanted to get done. Oh, man. Ready. See what I got for a load there. Got that, that. I can make a whole bunch of walls now, but I still gotta make a bunch of nails. I'm gonna eat this. And I'm going to eat... Well, let's see. That's 40... 30, there we go, bring the carbs up a little bit, eat some grapes, there we go, bring the carbs up, whoa. Somebody's in my abode. I'm gonna save right here.
You will regret this.
Oh, there's two of them. Where are you at? I hear you. I don't see you. Yeah, I hear you.
I'll kill you.
Where? How can you kill me? You don't see. I can't see you. Oh, there you are. What, you on that side? I don't see you. There you are. Oh.
Kill you.
Not if I killed you first. Some 9mm. And we'll go in there. Run out this door. Try to stay away from the alligator. Shut up. I need to get those other 9mm. I need to dump some of this. Eggs, can, this, that, that. Okay, we need to get rid of this crocodile. Yeah. Bobbing your head. Come on. Okay, you're down. Go away. Oh, maybe I didn't get all that box. Apparently, I didn't get all that box. Still out there. Do I have room for it? Yeah, there must be something in there. The box is still there. and grab everything. Oh, what I needed was the 9mm. Yes, grab the 9mm. Okay, now I can reload. Got a shot of 10, yes, a shot of 10. And I've got 7 of those. I wonder how many 9mm I can make. Let's see, I got that. Oh, I don't have that. I just want to use these for, let's see, I don't have those, and I know I got more black powder somewhere. Maybe it's over here in my gun box. Of course not, but I would put these here. I have 48 now. Did I put them in here? Spider fangs. Nope. Oh, I know I had like 3 gunpowders left. Yep, there we are. Okay. How many 9mm can I make now? Well, 2 will still work. So I have those. I use those for to draw out the See, I got 1 skill point. Don't know where to use it. Don't know. I won't use this skill point until somebody tells me what's the best part of it is. The skill point. Yeah, I hope more of these guys hang around here. I won't have to go running into shit and go kill them. Because I hate dealing with the cougars. But I'm going to leave this video as it is now. If you liked it, give it a smash, a thumbs up. If you got any comments on it, leave it in the description. Or leave a comment down below if you like it either way. And I will see you guys in the next video. Thanks. Bye.